Welcome to another night of hockey. Alongside Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. This should be a special night inside this arena. Puck dropped, clock moving. Keeps it going through center. That's directed up the middle to Giroux. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Held now by Yoshi. Puck out in front. He drives toward the slot.
Hey.
And he pushes it on through mid ice. Return to Yoshi. Let's it fly.
Wow.
And then my guy went to try and figure it out.
Try to clear the puck. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot.
Just hate it right now.
Takes that pass off the boards. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. In front. Breaks to the middle. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
The game's changed over the last 5 or 7 years, Doc. That puck possession has become even more important than it's ever been. It seems more and more that teams are trying to cycle the puck to eventually wear down the team so a scoring chance will pop out of that puck possession.
Many thanks, Ray. Many yards gained to Pacioretty. Pitching it to Kucherov. In their own end, making progress. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Got it on his
stick. Oh my god.
Score!
This game is so stupid.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Neutralized faceoff win. Line number 19, nice poke check by Iceberg. Looks ahead to start something. Puck covered, whistle pulled. They win it. Good centering pass to the slot. Didn't get through. He could start some danger here. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Speeds right on goal. Shot. Missed the net. Centering. Into the slot.
That's one way to stop the momentum. Cover the puck and get a whistle.
Period is 20 minutes. We're just past 10. It's a 1-0 game. Chip to Taves. Heads along the boards. Let's it go. Angled in by Taves. Back in his defensive end to get it. And in their own end, still with it. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. They win the draw. Fires. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Iceberg.
Oh my god.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Snapping a pass to Pacioretty. Took it in the corner and took a look too. Loose puck regathered by Yoshi. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Defensive zone win. And he's tied up and held. Skate kick out of the scrum. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Good clean win. One timer. Oh, what a glove he's got there.
I didn't want to pass it.
Nice face-off work. Takes it behind his own cage. One timer. Great save on the howitzer. Pitching this one to Taves. To Giroux. Moves up along the boards. Picks it up in his own end. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Has gone back into his own end. On to Kuchera. Directing that one to Giroux. Right up the side.
Giroux's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
The clock has bled down to the last minute. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
This was part of their game plan. Be physical.
Now it's directed to Taves. Moves up the lane. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Heads to the front. Really good move. 20 minutes have now been played. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online store.
Yeah, we gotta slow down.
First face-off of period two. Play to be made now by Taves. Steps between the circles. Good poke check by Yoshi.
Oh, I thought what a poke too.
That was bad there.
Nice standing poke check by Pacioretty. And that one's chopped away.
I don't get this game sometimes.
Now the puck rounded up by Yoshi.
What the fuck was that? I'm about to pass it back, too.
Propelled to Taves. And possession in his own end by Yoshi. Let's it go. Off his pad.
Oh my god.
Find the net with the shot.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Puts one on. They
score. Scary.
And they've tied the game.
One tease on this goalie, really.
A little over 5 minutes having
like
that,
his forecheck hit was
good. Only a pair of goals so far.
I didn't care that I got hit.
Reach prevailed. Trying to go to Iceberg. Takes it up
near
the board.
I'm stuck.
He beat him there
too. That one's cornered on the dump. Looks ahead to start something. Enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Shoots.
Big block shot.
Controlled through the middle. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in.
Ooh.
Nice play.
You don't have that post.
Nice break.
Let's go. Nice sucks.
Nice pass.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. We'll turn back
gonna
into
hit
his
jump.
Own end and look over his options. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move.
Really?
I was ready for
in
that.
The defensive zone continuing on. And possession once again by Pacioretty. Great glove save.
Nah.
He's
out
position.
I like the ground shot.
Solid clean win. Moving it to Taves. Passing one off now to Giroux. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Oh, did he ever get mashed? We thought it would be a physical game.
Jeff is getting worse, boy.
Honestly. Let's open that rebound. We'll come
there for a face-off coming up next. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Pacioretty's an excellent skater, and he's used it to his advantage as he's got in on the forecheck, been extremely physical offensively, and really stout defensively.
Yeah.
That's good, He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Gives it away and gets it back. Solid work defensively by Yoshi. Up now possessed by Taves. One timer.
do that with there. I might get
stuck. Like, keeps it going back behind the net. Well, that was risky.
Got that pass on the elevator. Nicely speared away. Scooped up by Giroux.
That would have made it through.
Laid on to Taves.
I shouldn't have.
Up the wing with it now. What a collision in open ice.
Is that penalty?
You better have your head up. Hanging on to it in their own end. Through the neutral zone, hanging on to it. Near the boards. He is shut right off.
Every puck is contested physically. There is a collision on every shift.
A shot. Great save. Point blank.
I should have went back there.
Goalie makes himself look big. Just over 3 minutes remaining in the period. We had a tie game until just moments ago.
Good tie up.
Oh my god. I don't know how many open nets and posts he's hit like that.
He's got him against the glass. And the loose puck brought by Iceberg.
Nice.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. Big face-off win. Oh, how can they miss that pass?
I got this guy.
Taken on by
how
Iceberg.
The fuck?
Great.
Like, how do you even shoot that?
Into the last minute of the
I'm
second
slow.
Period.
I'm still left.
Oh wow.
Nap by Giroux.
I don't know if that was my fault.
He moves up the side with it now. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Good job with the poke check. Oh,
that.
He missed the net.
I know what he's trying to do, Doc, but you can't hit the net in a situation.
If you don't know what's going on, sit in the middle.
40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment,
third
period coming up.
I fucked up that pass. Holy shit.
Pacioretty's goal has made the difference so far.
They gotta give us some bounces too, you know.
Intermission time is here.
Yeah, I waited as long as I could. Yeah. No, there's not much time in the second game.
I got two shots. This game's looking like every other one. We're all over them, but still in it.
Yeah, let's just try to play what New Year's on this for you. Stop.
I'm not gonna forecheck at all. I'm gonna hang up high.
Alright, I'll keep forechecking.
I'll let the game stretch
it. It is
yeah, that's why I'm
going to
hang back.
The regulation time period, and we are underway. That, he got that one too. I thought the second was the toughest.
How do you not get that?
Back in his defensive end to get it. Good quick poke check.
No failing, no failing.
Pass it back.
I have one touch.
Oh, let's see, Boyer. Oh, you got a straight line right there. It's a straight line.
Picks it up in his own end.
You should have just took that across the
way.
Hey, they're giving me a blue on this cross.
Wow.
Take a clap.
Chip to Taves. Speared along by Yoshi. He goes back into his own end. Dragged between the blue lines. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Oh, that's
block
good.
Block it,
block
it.
Oh, and it's off the mark. That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot. Pass attempt to Giroux. And at an angle
God.
To Iceberg. Puck taken behind the net by Yoshi.
I tried to pass that.
Puck is thrown to Pacioretty.
Go patches. Cone him. Cone
him. You got him. You got him.
Oh, goal! Oh, what the my
God. Shot.
Oh, penalty shot, too. No, no pressure.
How the fuck?
Could be a game changer here.
Just get a goal.
I don't think Midge dives.
Nice, Pacioretty.
This guy. He's got like six goals in two games.
Drops into his butterfly. He's out on top of the crease. He's in good shape.
Go.
However, there's enough room for the puck to go in.
Possession established on the pickup by Yoshi. Pressing on with it up the wing. And a good job in the goal crease.
Oh.
Bruce is having a long night in goal. He hasn't stopped the puck. He hasn't controlled the rebounds. And as a result, his team trails by a mile.
Just over 6 minutes have gone by in the third. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
That puck was tipped on the way through.
On to Iceberg.
Oh, wow.
continues right between the blue lines. Nice poke check by Yoshi. To Pacioretty. Pacioretty's feeling it right now, Doc.
Well, they got a pen too.
He's looking for another.
Back to him.
Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out.
Can't come on.
Get it on net. You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
They're just letting me walk in, so
I'm probably going to do it.
Oh, shit, I'll come back from it.
Puck gathered in by Pacioretty. Cranks one. Shooting shot. Misses the net.
Oh, fuck.
And possession established on the pickup by Yoshi.
What the fuck?
He's got a chance. Wonderful save.
What
a skill level there. After being under attack the last sequence, they needed a whistle.
He's feeling
no,
it,
I don't have time for that. Wish me luck.
Tie up.
Thanks.
A good cut. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. A missed opportunity from this close
I thought he was going to...
Through the neutral zone, skating with it now. That one flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it. Possession taken up by Yoshi. Cuts through. And the puck is seized by Pacioretty. Heads on to the corner.
Yeah.
I can't believe you get a poke out of that fast pass there. That was cool.
Beat him on that one. One timer. He got his glove on that one. Pressing on with it in their own end. Pitching it to Giroux. Looks ahead to start something. Right winged to Pacioretty. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Gathered in by Yoshi.
I tried to pass it cool.
Right.
Back in his defensive end to get
it.
Snapping a pass to Yoshi.
Nice, that's five. That's
they got
five.
5 minutes.
He still has control. He's got that one. Let's see what happens.
We know about those short-handed comebacks.
The
bench.
Still, there's time on this delayed call.
I'm injured right now.
It's all good.
And now we'll hear the call.
Just keep it in their zone for the whole time.
Good face-off win. Propelled to Pacioretty. Shoots.
Nice.
He completes the hat trick. Just a hair over 5 minutes to go in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Moving along through the neutral zone. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Right in front. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You don't get any better opportunities than that. Great save.
Great job. Good finish. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here.
You got anything? Go to him. Go to
possession
him.
Possession taken over by Pacioretty. Cut through
I'm
the
so
neutral
slow.
Zone. And they've got a 3-on-1. A shot. They score. What a power play these guys have.
Yeah.
Holy crazy.
Yeah.
Face-off win. Let's see what develops. That's a good solid poke check. And the puck taken over by Pacioretty.
See, like, once we maybe get some bounces, like, that's
zone.
A wrap. GG.
Pitching this one to Taves. No shadow of the boards here. Corralled by Pacioretty. Perfect passing right through center. Really good move. He's going to skate it on back now.
Let's rag it on.
I don't want to come back behind
him. Pacioretty's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has two assists already. Can he generate something? Good intercept.
I don't know why he doesn't pass along the board, sir.
Turned right away with the poke check by Giroux.
I
shot that.
Continuing through neutral ice. Good standing poke check. Nearing the final minute of regulation.
Oh,
he's in.
He's got it there. He wants to clear it out.
Oh, what a play.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again.
You got Borges. You got Borges.
Hit Borges for the one team.
Possession seized by Giroux.
Oh, my bad. I never saw Borges. Like,
keeps it going through the neutral
zone. I was so flexy from the goal.
I didn't want to hip check.
Good slide, good stick. Taken in at the corner by Giroud. Decides on the area behind.
Oh, that was terrible.
Possession seized by Yoshi. And he carries it through center. Nicely into the zone.
Superb defensive play by Tate. Come down low.
Ooh. Two players came to the boards. Boom.
Well, that's gonna I got you, Borge.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
And gathered in by Pacioretty. A shot centering. The shot blocked. Tries to clear. Clear.
GG, boys. Let's go.
I look over him on the stream just in case. So. The Pacioretty. Pacioretty make it. No, he only had one. Oh, you had like two posts and.
I don't even care about the genomes. I just want to win this nice game. I'll take 0 points. I'll take that 1-0 win.
Probably patches. I don't know. He scored three of the, what, five goals, you know, so who knows.
We'll check. I can look at all events.
I think, because White scored the first,
yeah,
and then
he got it.
Patches got the
Patch
second.
Already got the second goal.
Yeah.
The sauce here. So they're ready to go back to backs. Well, Jalen said
he's yeah, that.
This series would be over by now. This should be. Did we really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Well, it's been. We've dominated them every game, which is. We can't get bounces, really.
Even their first goal this game, like, was like a double auto poke by everybody, and then it went to their guy.
We playing right away, or wait until 10:30?
I turned off the Spotify, that helped out a lot. I'll turn it back on right now.
That was such a bad move that I did to it.
You're pretty far away, but like,
yeah.
He's middle sitting. Well, not even middle sitting, he just didn't move, he just stood there. And he cheated a bit on the blocker side, thinking his glove would bail him out. I was happy. It was a clutch goal. The spin move in the corner was nice too. keep playing our game and it'll come. I'm ready to win this next game and not have to play VG like ever again. And go out as like the greatest player in the history of the world.
Yeah, that was nice.
And me and Borye will make that return.
How many penalties did I got with him? The last like 10 minute games. I've changed, bro. What the fuck?
Suspensions change you.
I love the chat in frickin' VG. Like, I see my messages from like weeks ago. Like the top page. I'm just disappointed JD didn't play as much as he could've like, during the season. Like, I don't like seeing Max beat Max as the number one point scorer. Kinda pisses me off. Like, he was booty too when we played them. Like, I don't even think he got a shot. I don't even think their team got a shot, Max, when we played Edmonton. I think you were in that game too. They won like 3-0. Oh, I got an invite.
I'll join in off you.
Why would J-Spies be mad at you?
Yeah.
I don't think he'd care. I think he'd be hyped to come on tomorrow and find out we won the cup.
Yeah, but it gotta suck a little bit though, because he told him to get up and like get back.
Well, I thought we weren't playing. Tell him check Skype once in a while. He's probably gonna hop on Skype, look at VG Sharks, and see like, I don't even know how many messages, like 3,000 messages. He's even gonna get his All-Star game, he's gonna see what is in the All-Star game chat.
Oh, why did you say we had the fucking invite? I'm coming.
You said what?
I didn't know we had an invite. My bad. I'm out. I went on Twitch and I saw like last stream. I was like, fuck. Oops.
Get this anticlimactic cup so we don't have to play tomorrow. I'm more excited about not playing tomorrow than getting the cup.
Yeah, let's win it.
NHL 16.
Right?
Puck for you, I got fucking IGH up probably tomorrow for the goal.
Well, your team won game 3?
Yeah, we did.
Wow.
But like, how many teams are left? How many rounds is there? Three?
It's the finals.
Oh.
We're playing for gold. Well, of course, okay, I got BG tonight, so that could help. I think they're leading the first game there.
I'm gonna close Spotify. Let's play solid again.
I don't think we scored the first goal in this series yet. let's change that.
Welcome to another night of great hockey action with Eddie Olczyk.
Well, they don't really know how to play. I'm Mike Emery.
Opening faceoff done. Play in. And picked up now by Iceberg.
I'm too slow. That's my fault.
Shoots. And that one turned aside. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro.
Push him into the freaking trap. Down near
the
ice.
The backbone of both of these teams are their excellent goaltenders. I would suspect both squads are going to try to get the puck to the goalie's feet and cram the front of the net looking for rebounds.
Pitching it to Giroux. Good work with the stick. Picks it up in his own end. Laid on to Iceberg. Taken in at the corner by Taves. Oh, got that in the trapper. You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save. Over 3 minutes play. Game still waiting for its first goal. Back in his defensive end to get it. Plays a little catch here. Yoshi's cut through the neutral zone. Into the attacking end.
Oh, I thought I was...
On to Taves. And he's tripped, and the puck rounded up and neutralized by Taves.
That was stupid, though.
Looks ahead to start something.
It's so late delayed.
What the fuck? Call that icing.
One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
It's not good.
Yoshi's heading to the penalty box. A minor
touchdowns
for tripping. There's always a start to your power play.
Oh,
this is number one.
He's got to get it down.
Just good fundamental
defense.
Don't flick
it out.
Taves is slashed,
oh my.
And the arm of the referee comes up to signal a penalty.
Does that mean
terrific handoff. Driven up the wing by Giroux. Back near the blue line to Kucherov. One timer. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage. Out in front. Bounced off the boards to Taves. Shoots one. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy.
I don't know why he shot that.
Big face on.
They're just throwing shit on next. They know they'll
defensive
go down.
Zone win. Try to clear the puck.
Oh,
no, boy,
they must retreat. And
I'm coming out in
again.
Four.
Taves carried that one between the blue lines. Working it on a drop to Kucherov. Hit, he got that one. There are a lot of happy humans there after that spectacular stop.
25.
And you, like, I have this put too late, too late, my bad.
Take the middle.
And in their own end, looking for options. One pass sets up another. Directing that one to Iceberg. And the possession once again in the defensive zone by Yoshi.
My bad.
Oh, what?
Icing is nullified thanks to the hustle on that play. Carried to the corner by Pacioretty. Picks it up in his own end. Trying to go to Kucherov. To Iceberg. Solid work defensively by Yoshi.
That's what I mean, like, all of our auto poles are
back
just
in his defensive end to get it. A shot, wonderful save.
Stay
what
on
skill
the
by both goalie and shooter. A quick developing play right in front. Almost
I
looks like he's too
pace.
Close to the goaltender. Shoots, missed on the shot. He can start some danger here.
Okay.
Mashed in.
I didn't mean to shoot that around like that. Something. I forgot the weapon. Okay.
Moving it to Taves. Carried through the middle.
The arm comes up and there will they get a pen? Penalty.
Hey, good cover.
Iceberg's been given a minor for goalie interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. And the puck now possessed by Yoshi. Out of their own end, making headway. Still has it through center. Nice poke check by Taves. Up the wing. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Oh my god. This game's so dumb. Maybe like, look at this open.
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs.
Yeah, that post is bailing
them
out.
Yo, I don't
know. Probably calling a goalie interference.
Same post.
Something stupid.
Okay, yeah, it's not a goal.
Let's fucking go. Down here, Doc. I can barely hear myself talk. The reviewed goal is good. The whole crowd. Win this game. It all worked out. My terrible pass to JD. I just felt bad not breaking it out, so I have to give someone.
4 minutes remaining. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Making some headway in their own end. Chase loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc. And drives on through center.
He should be able to do some actions. I thought you were going
to. Wait, what? Was I really offside? What? Shit. I thought I timed it.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it?
Oh, that was bad. That was bad.
I got it. Oops.
Good pass off the boards. Shoots one.
Oh, I got it. That save was what a shot.
Yeah, that moved out of the lead.
I let go of L1 just as he shot that.
Solid, clean win. Decides on the area behind. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck.
Shoot.
And he shoots. Oh, big sweeping save. And a whistle.
Even a low glove shot probably would have won.
They win it. A shot. That shot hit a man.
No pen.
Fires. Picked up by Yoshi.
I'm surprised I got that clap, bro. Usually when I saw those ones, he's just failing.
Wow.
Damn. Yeah. And we score on our only power play. Like, let's go.
Set up an attack. Still has control in the defensive zone.
He's dead.
Picks it up in his own end. Okay. Two sticks together, they cancel.
Well, you good?
He gets this one. A wonderful pass up the center of the ice.
Oh, nice pass.
Right into the slot.
He's playing.
Hit the post with the shot.
Damn, my guy's tripped for that pass there.
You were right handing up probably.
Good face off win. Whoa, what a play.
Good play, Jack.
Let's it fly.
Holy
wonderful
good
save on
how
the
did he save that?
Those
that's
are
like
some of the tougher saves really for goaltenders, the deflections in front. Banked right ahead. Swept away.
Still
and the loose
too.
Puck captured by Pacioretty.
Mm-hmm.
Pass attempt to Iceberg. Really good move. Perfect receipt of the pass. That one is knifed down.
Well.
Let me back down.
Controlled through the middle.
I'm giving it to you anyways. I thought you were going to give me the move.
Nice stand-up poke check there. Back in his defensive end together. Good solid defensive play there. Gets on by.
Cool. Oh, terrible.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide.
No.
Good poke check by Giroux. Full steam up the wing. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
I think that was from you,
corralled by Yoshi.
Shit,
one of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide.
He took a hit to make a play along the boards.
Carries it up the wing. Saucered to Pacioretty. Point blast! No!
Oh, man, he looked skyward after that shot. What a rocket he let go. He just missed the net.
Score! He's got his second!
Oh, no.
Fucking go.
Over 9 minutes to be played in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Trying the probe up the wing. He retreats now, getting back to his own end. And the loose puck regathered by Pacioretty. Shifts to the backhand and shoots.
I'm blocked.
This one goes diagonally into the zone. Karam pass to Yoshi.
You got it.
Took a quick look. Saw enough that he wants to retreat. Takes it up that side. Good intercept. Might turn into something here.
So good.
Knocked it away with the stick. To Giroux. Keeps it going back behind the net. Knocked right off the stick.
Oh, I was going to say.
Puck is seized by Iceberg. Terrific glove save. Making headway through the neutral zone. Into the end of attack.
I was going to try and size that out.
Shoots.
My bad.
And the puck is grabbed by Yoshi. Looks ahead to start something. Pitching this one to Giroux. And they've got a 3-on-2 here.
Just shot the...
Picks it up in his own end. Nice tip of the pass. Loose puck captured by Pacioretty. Strong play.
Oh my god. How the fuck did he get those bounds?
Regathered by Giroux. Passing one off.
Oh, I was gonna chip off, yeah.
Carries it toward the woodwork. Chip to Taze.
Yeah, fuck that.
And he is reefed.
These hits are gonna start to take their toll as the game goes on. This has been a really physical period.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Knocks it away with the stick. Possession taken by Yoshi.
2 seconds, 2 seconds.
Quick, on the other
one. What a terrific opportunity.
5-hole clapper.
40 minutes have been played here.
That was
and
the worst.
Still more
that was
to
the
go.
Worst thing.
A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Bro, 5-hole power forward clapper from the dot. He was standing up. Easy peasy.
I mean, if you could have shot it over him, it would have been awesome. Alright, one more period to go, please.
One period to go. Close it out. Warrior gets the flames.
Opening face-off of the third period has started it.
Oh, that was bad, guys.
Moves up the side with it now. Let's it go. Missed the net. Loose puck gathered by
Giroux. I gotta call that out. My bad.
Two sticks together. It goes to the offense.
Nah, it's my thing.
Continuing in
the draw. I try to go fancy with it.
Cranks one. No shadow of the boards here. Desperate race to get him. Score!
Oh, shit.
Three straight goals.
Oh, he died at the goal.
I used to do that all the time. Ice sweep and then I'd punch the goalie like 5 times. That was awesome.
I miss being able to point at somebody after.
Pressing on with it through the neutral zone. Propelled to
no penalties, no penalties.
Looks ahead to start something. Pass off the woodwork to Pacioretty.
Oh, it's outside.
Offside is called on the play. A little under 3 minutes play. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by 3. In their own end, moving it now. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Slid to Pacioretty. Superb defensive play by Iceberg. Fires.
Oh, yes.
Let's it go. Off target.
Got it.
Puck corralled by Yoshi. Oh, yes. Drives to the front. Great defense.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh, and he is drilled. He was looking to knock him into the third row. Collected in the corner. Why isn't he shooting? goes right past. Cool. Sends it down low.
This is great team like offensive play.
Great stick lift.
I got him.
Picks it up in his own end. Glides to the safety behind the net.
Oh, come on.
Giroux's known as a tough physical player, Doc. That is a huge hit to try to change the momentum in this game.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in.
I don't even know where I am. Like, I'm not even paying.
Terrific breakup of the off-man rush. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Snapping a pass
to Yoshi.
Oh,
shit. I picked that up terribly. That's clear.
Up the wing with it now. Shook right through.
Oh, I thought I could squeeze through there.
Wonderful.
Oh, that's broken.
I'll take a pass.
What?
Oh, big catch.
Great.
Oh, what?
Oh, is that a goalie interference?
Might have been hit like, by a high stick. We'll see.
Well, which is it? Goal or no goal?
They got to check upstairs to find out.
I even aimed that low and it went high.
Nah, that's good.
I could have passed it, but I missed.
The fans in here were already upset with the goal that had been scored. Now they see it on the big board. They're furious.
Man, that's how you close
it.
Keep one,
close it out.
Oh, shit.
Close it out.
Embarrassing.
A face-off win.
Make them feel like they have a chance to take it to seven.
Chipped off the boards and ahead.
It ain't over yet. If they score five goals, I'm gonna be pissed.
You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted and it is expanding even more.
I'll pull an LA and go in force if they come back.
He beat everything but the post. Shoot! He's got a chance. Carries it up the side. Pointed to Taves. Got that pass off the boards.
I'm in the net.
Not through.
Shit, I took a three.
There is a slash on that.
They're just sitting there spamming stick lift like no one could.
Giroux penalized 2 minutes for slashing. And he's
coming
to you,
Patches.
You can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
That was
awesome.
Look at the balance we're finally getting.
Got on by with that one. A shot. Just couldn't find the target. You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot.
Yo, don't forget the puck.
Two players splat to the boards.
He got plastered on the boards there. That's a stop sign right there.
He was out. Wonderful save.
He's checking
what
this
a skill level.
Let's
there.
Get another for insurance. I'll like
dude, let's all drive a degree at last minute. And last second.
This is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Duff McFalls has made the other team real nervous because he's been so physical they don't
find a way to get us a forfeit last game.
That's good, Ray.
Yeah, don't do it. Fuck it. Now I'm scared.
Takes that pass up the boards. Turned right away with a poke check by Taves. Takes it behind his own cage. On to Kucherov.
Hip check him.
Now it's directed to Taves. Nicely into the zone. Great shooting position.
Nice save. I'm coming up.
That orange banded arm is up. The penalty is coming up. But play continues. Kucherov's got a minor penalty here for interference. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's
he's got,
see if
all got my head.
To this particular power play.
Back
in his defensive end to get it. Moving well with it between the blue
hard
lines.
Pass,
he knifed it away.
Oh, you kept it out.
Heads to the front. They score.
Nice.
What a
that'll score
play these guys okay. have.
Well, I think I can safely say we won the cup, boys. I'm excited. I was honestly nervous that we were going
to
lose
in
East.
And he continues in his own end. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by
Yoshi.
Then
the linesmen
were watching very carefully. That is
we couldn't score goals. They just keep getting breakaways. We just need Borgia in here to settle us down.
Just chopping it away.
Yeah, we play more for Giroux.
Nice face-off work. Giroux's got another hit in a game.
Well, we play better as a team, you know.
You're not
so
as aggressive as
Giroux,
so.
Corner.
Yeah, like, me and Jay both play the same. Like, I thought it'd be good, but, like, we got caught a lot. We were both trying to get it.
There you go, boys. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to get the puck in the net. There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset. Yeah, look at this team, man.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Pitching it to Giroux. Moves up the wing. Directing that one to Taves. Look at this! And that one's chopped away.
No! Oh, Rick. We can't do it for Alex, but we gotta play harder until the last second.
I'm sorry, Alex. I chopped it on your map.
We gotta do it for Alex.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. That one's rifled back in. Looks ahead to start something. Making progress through the neutral zone.
Oh,
go on, let's go.
You know what, Jimmy?
One goalie in search
Alex,
of another.
Up.
He's trying to fire up his team, it looks like. And they got it. What a hit. You want to be into a game, hit or be hit. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? Kucherov's annoyed.
Oh,
might be
shit.
Something
let's
here.
Fight. Let's fight. Let's
He's
fight. Let's fight. Let's fight.
And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over.
Try to play one last time.
Add another
right.
Penalty
no,
to this total. And so
oh,
no.
I actually won.
This has the makings of a real short scrap.
Oh, look at such a bitch.
Yeah, I do kind of feel bad for Jay Spice now, but... He's gonna be like, y'all just didn't want me to fucking play. If you didn't want me to play, you could have told me.
Oh, down he goes on the 10-point must.
Did anybody send him a message?
It's an easy call.
I don't know how they do that. That is an unbelievable bump.
So at least it looks like we tried to get him back.
As this fight was going on, the official skated over to both benches and said that'll be the end of that.
Pacioretty's spoiling for a fight here. He's been looking for somebody to dance with. Got it. Clear it here. Out of their own end, making progress here. And the game is over. It is a good thing.
See you guys. No, I see you. Last season was hilarious. Yay. Well, see you in the next.